Hello everyone, this is Man Faces, and today we're going to be setting up a survival Radstag farm. So we're currently at Oberlin Station. I just picked up this settlement when I started to decide to go down the settlement route for survival, just because it's awesome. And what we're going to do is we're going to get a carrot farm set up over here. Now, I've already been trying to scrounge carrots from where I could. Gray Garden seems to be the best location to me for carrots. They were just readily available. I could pick them up, and they weren't considered stealing. You can also buy them from a couple of guys, you know, things like that.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
No problems, man.
I can't argue with your timing.
You know it. Anyways. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to have, we're going to call her Lucy.
Sure.
We're going to have Lucy work the carrots. That's like number one. We want Lucy to work all the carrots. Okay, so the carrots are good. We're working three food. I don't want any additional food here because I just want everyone to focus on carrots. So, well, I guess I got one already. The next thing I'm going to do is probably be sleeping 24 hours. Now, if you want to do this in your game, what I've decided is that I've just gotten a bunch of water. I also have the water tap, but I'm also going to eat a bunch of regular food that I brought because I don't want to waste my good meat. So I'm going to eat a bunch of corn and a bunch of melons, and it'll give me radiation, but I can just go back to the base and get that cured. So I will see you guys when we got some corn out there. Carrots, man. Alright, welcome back everyone. So, it's been some time. What I found is that you can sleep in the settlement. It does work, but you have to leave. Especially what was going on over here, because of when I arrived here, there was a death claw, and because of that, it kind of glitched out the whole settlement. She thought that it was raiders, but regardless, we got our first planting.
Seems to be growing well.
Three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. I went on ahead and put some mud fruit because in my infinite wisdom of not putting any other foods, I think they were eating the carrots. Alright, so now that we have our first planting, we want to get our first cage. Okay. And then we're just going to put our first Radstag cage right there. We're going to need some power for the cages. I use that power for... That's fine. Because if you guys hadn't noticed, I don't know, I'm pretty broke. I've been spending a lot of money on shipments. That's how you win in survival, in my opinion, because I can't carry all that junk around. But I can buy me a shipment real quick. So, anyways, now that we have our first cage, we're going to plant whatever's left, and then we're just going to start a cycle. So, I'll see you once we catch our first Radstag. All right. So, we got our first harvest of carrots in. It's a big harvest, too. And we got our first Radstag. So... Now what I want to find out is, what is it like to unleash this while we're in the settlement?
Let's do this. Despite good karma's paid
off. Okay. Just a yearling. Well, that's cool. Two meats. That's why I had to go on ahead and make the kill, because I have the most important skill magazine in the game. And that gives me double meats per kill. So we'll be banking it. Now all I need to do is reset this. So I'm going to come in. I'm going to repair the cage. And now that I have a bunch more corn, I'm going to be setting up a whole bunch more cages. So I will see you guys at... Well, actually, hold on. So this is what's going on. You can sleep, but you do have to leave the settlement. It works faster that way. What I've been doing is I'll sleep 24 hours, and then I'll go to my Hangman's Alley settlement, get some supplies from over there, or go sell off some gear, and then I'm coming back, and then the cages are being filled, and the carrots are ready to go, because you're going to need a lot of carrots to get this started, but then towards the end, you're not going to need so many carrots. So I'll see you at the next culling. Alright, and we're back, guys. So, I slept 24. I left the settlement. I went and talked to Preston. And then when I came back, we had 2 out of 4 cages occupied. Now, what I'm thinking is maybe another 4 cages here, and then just run them all the time. So, let's see what we get this time. Nice, nice. Very good.
Have you found something interesting?
I think we might have done it. And then we're getting tons of leather when we do this. So now what I'm going to do is just going to be running the gambit. I'm going to set me up 4 more cages and just keep doing this until I have a substantial amount of Radstag. Then we're going to the next step. Until next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care.